You won't want to overhit this. That's a poor shot, a really poor shot. One. Eight. He's aiming for the left corner here. That's a great pot.
Quality cueing there, really good.
Nine.
Very nicely done.
16.
Position looks good for a colour.
17. Twenty-four.
Gently does it.
25. Thirty-two.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket. That's an excellent pot.
He seems full of confidence at the moment.
33.
No real problem here.
39.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner?
That could be better.
40. Alexander Erschenbacher, 40.
This is really tricky.
Great cut.
And the cue ball has finished very nicely.
One.
That's what he was attempting.
Alexander Erschenbacher, 1.
That's a great escape there.
He's got to be careful not to underhit this.
Touching ball.
That's not ended well. Tough shot, but not what he was hoping for. That's a shocker. Decent position to take on a colour here.
One.
Played it well.
Six. Seven.
A long pot's on, and he's going for it. Great pot.
12.
Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket. That's a beauty.
That's a wonderful, wonderful pot.
13.
This looks relatively easy.
Fifteen.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner. That's a top shot. Well played.
Excellent cueing.
16.
So, just this black needed. Now, that's a top shot.
That should be it. No real way for his opponent to win the frame now.
23.
This is a half chance. Excellent pot.
24. Thirty-one. Thirty-eight. 36.
Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket. Beautifully done.
47.
He's going for the left corner pocket. And in it goes.
52.
Only the colours remaining.
12 positioned for the green.
54.
He's just looking to drop this in gently.
57.
He's going for the left centre here.
Sixty-one.
Long pot, right up his street.
Oh, wonderful shot.
66.
Tricky pot coming up.
72.
Just wants this pot to drop into the pocket. That completes a brilliant clearance. Very impressive.
79. And the frame, Alexander Rosenbacher.
That is the frame.
Thank you, the fourth frame. Martin Gould to break.
I think he's playing this with a lot of power.
That's a good opening word.
One.
Well played.
Eight.
Decent position to take on a colour here.
Nine. Sixteen. 17.22.
He'll be disappointed with that shot.
22.
This is a real opportunity to get back into this frame.
One.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket. Down it goes.
Three.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket. One or two mistakes starting to creep into his game. He needs to regain his focus here.
Martin Gould, three. One.
This safety would be a test of his skills.
Six.
This needs to be played at the right pace.
No issues there.
He really looks in fine form at the moment.
Seven.
tricky pot along the cushion here. Tremendous shot.
Brimming with confidence and on a bit of a roll at the moment.
14.
Not an easy one, but a half chance. What a top shot that is.
He's right on top of his game at the moment.
15.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner. Tremendous pot.
He's lost the cue ball a touch here.
22.
Not really the level of control he was after there. Lost the cue ball a little.
23.
He just wants this to drop gently into the pocket.
Nicely positioned for the black.
26.
He's aiming for the left corner here. Well, an excellent pot.
He's playing very well here.
34.
Pace is critical here.
What a top pot that was.
Wonderful pot. Outstanding effort.
37.
This is a critical shot here.
44.
He fancies this red. That's a top shot. Well played.
45.
Well, he's taking it on to the left corner. Nicely done.
51. 52. 59.
He's taking this red on. Tremendous potting.
60.
Looking to play this softly.
67.
Perfect pace required for this shot.
Great shot.
68.
He's playing for the right corner here. Beautiful.
74.
Just the colours to go.
Seventy-six. Seventy-nine. Eighty-three.
Doesn't want to overhit this.
88.
So, this pot into the right corner.
94.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner?
94.
That's it. He's through to the next round.